Okay, let's see. Let's see what's gonna happen now. Yeah, there's a summoning pool there, so. That means that there's a boss fight here. Oh, it's Simon. Yeah, he ain't so human anymore. Now, why would you choose to become this?
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Manus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Papa Dr. Pento.
Ow.
If you want constant pain, I lie.
Out. Okay. Let's see.
This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body.
Excuse me?
Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
Yeah, this resembles the Archbishop a little bit. Oh! Now what is that? Don't tell me that that is her. What was her name again? Adriana? No. That was a different woman as well. What? He's very handsome. Yeah, yeah. Indeed. This design is pretty cool, though. I have to say. No. What? Okay. Well, that was a lot of different new attacks that takes a little time to learn. The first phase was pretty easy, though. The second one is very chaotic. It's like, I don't know what the ergo types of attacks are. And even if it doesn't, I have both. So, because he's still human, and humans are supposed to be weak against acid in this game. And then monsters are supposed to be weak against fire. And I didn't really feel like the fire did too much damage. But then again, I don't really know. Have I been day drinking again? I have actually never day drinked in my entire life. I know that's hard to believe, but I haven't. It's true, I haven't. Are you sure? I'm very sure. Because I can...
Show me everything you have. Pop it up your mento.
There we go. But it all goes better as soon as I can get some fire on him. Even though it's like probably not what he's most weak against. Oh, damn. Oh. Stop it! Go up, get up! Ow. What? Excuse me. Oh no, I'm too close. No, stop it. No, I'm stuck. Thank you. That's what I was hoping for. Oh. I did it! And all without a summon! Hey! Oh. Wait.
So, it comes to this. The blue fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia. Turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to me?
I gave her peace.
Yes, I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end.
So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands...
Wait, why did you delete that? It's true.
It's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out for Geppetto.
But yeah, I do appreciate it, though. But yeah, it was just because my flask charged while I was talking to him, so...